السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته إخوة الإيمان والإسلام، بارك الله فيكم جميعا. إن شاء الله تعالى we started this journey aiming بإذن الله تعالى to establish Seeker of Knowledge Islamic Center، المركز الإسلامي لطالب العلم here in Northwest London. We need your support brothers and sisters in Islam. We want you to be part of this project. As you know the hadith of our beloved Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم, he says من بنى لله مسجدا بنى الله له بيتا في الجنة. Whoever builds a masjid for Allah's sake, Allah will build for you a house in Jannah. Let us all be part of this project and let us all earn this great ongoing charity after we leave this dunya. Barakallahu feekum, Sheikh.
And it's not only going to be a place where Salah is established, it's also going to be a place of knowledge. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he mentions and he says, if Allah wants good for an individual, Allah is going to give an understanding of this religion. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to elevate those who are given knowledge in you in darajat, in higher ranks. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he mentions and he says, قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الَّذِينَ يَعْلَمُونَ وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ Allah says, are equal those that know and those who don't know. بارك الله فيكم.
شيخ.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنما يعمر مساجد الله من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وأقام الصلاة وآتى الزكاة ولم يخش إلا الله فعسى أولئك أن يكونوا من المهتدين.
What a beautiful qira'ah from Surah Tawbah walillahi alhamd from our Shaykh Al-Qari, Shaykh Abu Bakr, barakallahu fih. He recites a verse where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, verily, no one fills the masajid of Allah except those who believe in Allah, i.e. the tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they also believe in the hereafter. Subhanallah. And they establish the salat, and they pay the zakat, and they fear no one. But Al-Ahad Al-Samad, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala jalla fi'ulah, Allah named these people, they will indeed be from Al-Muhtadeen, the rightly guided ones. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from them. Ameen, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Do your best to support us, brothers of Islam. Hayyakum Allah, barakallahu feekum, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Find out more information about this project and how to support us by clicking the link below. Jazakum Allahu khairan, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.